published 1713 EDT, the 25th of August 2017, updated 1742 EDT, the 25th of August 2017. Taylor Swift's new single Look What You Made Me Do is definitely directed at her feud with Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. While the track was thought to be a diss at her arch-rival Katy Perry, TMZ reports it's actually aimed at the couple after they betrayed her by releasing the phone conversations saying Taylor, 27, approved of Kanye's famous rap calling her a BH. The singer maintains she didn't give her consent for the lyric and was backstabbed by the Wests. In friendlier times, Taylor Swift's new single Look What You Made Me Do is definitely directed at her feud with Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. Taylor and Kanye pictured in February 2015. Taylor released a clip of the video featuring a throne with the inscription "Et tu, Brute," which is a Shakespeare line symbolizing betrayal. The inscription is a famous line from the play Julius Caesar, where Caesar is being stabbed to death and recognizes his friend Brutus as part of the murder. A source told TMZ Taylor feels she was backstabbed by the couple and there will be more not-so-subtle hints in the official music video, which will debut Sunday during the VMAs. In the opening verse of the track, Taylor is said to directly target Kanye with the lyric "I don't like your little games, don't like your tilted stage, revenge." It's claimed "Look At What You Made Me Do" is aimed at the couple after they betrayed her over Kanye's famous rap calling her a BH. "Et tu, Kimmy," a clip of the video featuring a throne with the inscription "Et tu, Brute," which is a Shakespeare line symbolizing betrayal. It's also emerged that the timing of Taylor's new album titled Reputation is significant to the rapper too. While it could be coincidence, the singer is planning to release her new album on November 10th, which will be the 10-year anniversary of Kanye's mother's death. Donda West, an English professor, died aged 58 following complications from multiple cosmetic surgery procedures. The hip-hop star blamed himself for her passing. "If I had never moved to LA, she'd be alive," he said of his beloved mother in an interview with Q magazine. "I don't want to go far into it because it will bring me to tears." The best of frenemies Taylor and Kim pictured at the 2015 MTV VMAs when the situation was more cordial between the two of them. Hug It Out. The song fires back at the Wests for releasing the phone conversations saying Taylor approved of Kanye's famous rap calling Taylor a bitch. Low blow. Taylor is dropping her new album, Reputation, on November 10th, the 10th anniversary of Kanye's mother Donda's death. "If I had never moved to LA, she'd be alive." The rapper has previously said he blames himself for his mother's death. The duo were very close. A spokesperson from Big Machine Records, the singer's record label, said in a statement released to Rolling Stone, "It is standard practice that releases come out on Fridays. We locked in this release date based on other Universal Music Group releases. There is no correlation." In her new single, Taylor makes reference to the video call she received from Kanye in 2015. The rapper's conversation with Taylor was released by wife Kim, 35, as damning proof that she was well aware of his intention to refer to her in a track on his latest album, The Life of Pablo. And Taylor appears to have addressed the leaked call in lyrics to her first single in 2 years, Look What You Made Me Do, released on Thursday night. One of the more eyebrow-raising parts of the track comes during the bridge of the song when a phone rings. CoverGirl Swift released her first single in 2 years titled Look What You Made Me Do on Thursday night as it seemingly addresses a leaked phone call with Kanye and Kim. A voicemail by Taylor herself then can be heard saying, "I'm sorry the old Taylor can't come to the phone right now. Why oh, cause she's dead." Last year Kim released a video recording of the phone conversation on Snapchat, where Taylor was heard describing the name check in Kanye's album track Famous as a compliment. The drama began when Kanye rapped about considering having sex with her, before claiming he had her blessing for the lyric. The offending song contained the words "I feel like me and Taylor might still have sex, why I made that BTCH famous." Afterwards, Swift's team released a statement claiming Kanye did not call for approval, but to ask Taylor to release his single Famous on her Twitter account. She declined and cautioned him about releasing a song with such a strong misogynistic message. Taylor was never made aware of the actual lyric, "I made that BCH famous." Yoho. Their clash came when Kanye rapped about considering having sex with her in his song Famous before claiming her had her blessing for the lyric. Another line in Swift's new track reads, "I don't like your tilted stage," which is thought to allude also to West's St. Pablo performance on a tilted stage. Taylor appears to have responded in the slickest of ways, as a fan has noticed that the track on her new single This Is What You Made Me Do uses an identical beat to that heard in the 2004 movie's Halloween scene. Bad Blood. Swift also has beef with Katy Perry, and another line in her new track hints at this drama to hitting back. Taylor appears to have hit back at a jab Katy aimed at her back in 2014 in the most subtle of ways on her newly released single Shot. Back in 2014, Katy used a Mean Girls reference to apparently take a veiled shot at Taylor. However, it appears that jabs could already already have been fired back from Team Perry, as Nicki Minaj, who appears alongside Katie on the track Swish Swish, largely accepted as a dig at Taylor, cryptically tweeted on Thursday, "Nah, sit down. Be humble." Late Thursday night, Twitter user at Kyle Mack took to the microblogging site to point out Taylor was once called Regina George in sheep's clothing, and her new song uses the beat from this scene in Mean Girls. He then shared a brief video of Rachel McAdams' Regina dancing away in a Playboy bunny outfit ahead of welcoming friends into her home for a Halloween bash. In a bid to reinforce his theory, at Kyle Mack followed up with an image comparing the sound waves of both audio tracks, showing their striking similarities. Moment of discovery on Thursday night, a Twitter user pointed out the similarities between Taylor's new single and a track used in Mean Girls' Halloween party scene on the same day that Taylor released her single. Rapper Nicki appeared to fire back at the star, whose track is thought to reference Katie, as well as Kanye West and his wife Kim Kardashian, when she shared her Be Humble tweet. Reputation is the follow-up to 2014's 1989. Which featured the likes of hit tracks Shake It Off and Bad Blood, and won 3 Grammys, including Album of the Year. Should Reputation fare well with fans, it looks set to be the star's 4th album to sell more than 1 million albums in its debut week, following 1989, Red 2012 and Speak Now 2010. Her first track from the album also includes a reworked snippet of Right Said Fred's I'm Too Sexy, a 1991 released number 1 single written by Richard Fairbrass, Fred Fairbrass and Rob Manzoli. What do you mean, girl? Twitter users speculated that Nicki Minaj had waited in, as she shared a cryptic tweet in the wake of the release of Taylor's new single. The band tweeted thanks to Swift and called Look What You Made Me Do a marvelous reinvention. As if the new single wasn't enough for her Swifties, the blonde beauty also released the 2 versions of magazine-style album covers for her upcoming album Reputation on the same night. The 2 covers will be available at Target stores exclusively when the record is released on November 10 and will each come with a copy of the album. There are 2 versions of the publication, as Volume 1 was shot by Murray Less and Marcus Piggott, while Volume 2 was done by Benny Horn. Throwback, her first track from the album also includes a reworked snippet of Right Said Fred's I'm Too Sexy, a 1991 released number 1 single written by Richard Fairbrass, Fred Fairbrass and Rob Manzoli. Making her move, Taylor appeared to be arriving aboard a private plane in Los Angeles on Thursday. Each cover has the look and feel of a modern-day art magazine and features a clutter of words which seem to indicate the contents of the pages. Among the exciting promises featured on the cover are poetry and paintings, handwritten lyrics, fashion portraits, and behind-the-scenes video shoot photography. On the Volume 1 cover, Taylor is seen wearing a black long-sleeve sweater mini-dress with her signature blonde locks disheveled. In the other, Taylor rocks a chic Marc Jacobs camouflage military jacket as she peers over her shoulder. Interesting, the 3.5-minute clip includes plenty of snake imagery, which Taylor has been teasing on social media over the past few days. It was an exciting night as Taylor's latest single, Look What You Made Me Do, was released along with a lyric video created by Odd and produced by Taylor and longtime collaborator Joseph Kahn. The 3.5-minute clip includes plenty of snake imagery, which Taylor has been teasing on social media over the past few days. No doubt the lyrics will be overanalyzed by fans, as they include biting remarks including "the world moves on, another day, another drama, drama. But not for me, not for me, all I think about is karma." Stunning, the lyric music video comes ahead of the actual music video, which is set to be shown on Good Morning America on Friday morning. It was a big news day for the highly anticipated album, as Reputation was announced to have 15 tracks according to iTunes. Swift also teased an upcoming tour by featuring a portal on her website for followers to sign up to be on the waitlist for verified fan tickets. Good Morning America also announced that a sneak peek for her new music video will be aired on the program Friday morning. Coming soon, Reputation will be released on November 10th. Verse 1, isn't cool, no, I don't like you, Oprah Corsu, look what you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do. Verse 2, they once belonged to me, you asked me for a place to sleep, locked me out and threw a feast, what? Pre-chorus, but I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time, honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time, you've got a list of names and yours is in red, underlined, you check it once, then I check it twice, oh Corsu, look what you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do. Bridge, look what you made me do, look what you made me do, Corsu, look what you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do.